That's why I was going like this. If you're in a bar and there's like a drum, sometimes do this and it still sounds good. If you don't, it doesn't.
You're officially the longest neighbor I've ever had in my life. 5 years, right? Holy shit. Oh man, we have some crazy stories, right? Right, Josh? Holy shit, too many crazy stories. One day, this guy comes home, and it's another guy was sitting in his couch, staring at the blank TV. And he goes and, hey man, can I help you? Seriously, this happened to that guy. And then there's like cops involved. It was weird, weird shit. You should ask him. The story is fucking amazing.
Why do you guys live where you live?
I have no idea. We love the neighborhood, right? I think because we love each other, right?
Awesome neighborhood. Yeah, you guys stay there for each other. That's it, right?
That's it.
Not the guys sitting on your couch when you get home.
Perfect. Seriously, that was a fun thing
listening. I call her, I just can't help doing this thing. I call her, I must, and there I do it out of way. Raise a little green collar.
This thing,
I call her, it cries like a minute in a cradle all night. It swings, woo-hoo, it jives, woo-hoo, shakes all over like a giant fish. I call her like a
thank you.
sing
this thing.
They call him, he cries like a baby. He cries all night and swings. Woo-hoo. Yeah, Josh, woo-hoo. Sits all over like a dirty place. I gotta like it.
Crazy little thing.
Thank you. Cheers, everybody.